Hi, I'm Brad Thompson, and today we're stepping between the lines with walk-off specialist and starting right fielder for the Cardinal baseball team, Sing Fong. Hey Sing, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Let's step between the lines. So we know baseball players are superstitious or have these crazy rituals. In your baseball career, what is the most unique thing you've seen along those lines?
Man, I've seen people wear like same underwear, change batting gloves based on how they're feeling. Me personally, I change my shoes based on how I'm feeling. So anything that we wear or do before the game is part of the superstition.
Right. So you've had multiple walk-up songs this year. Try to pick your favorite one, just tell us why.
Probably got to go with Crank That by Soulja Boy. I think it's a pretty popular song. It's kind of a banger when I was younger, so I think that a lot of people are familiar with it, so it kind of gets them going.
Right. You've hit a couple walk-offs this year, and I know we see top 10 plays, crazy catches. Would you rather make the game-winning catch in the outfield or hit that walk-off hit?
I mean, if we win the game, it doesn't really matter, but hitting a walk-off hit is pretty fun. You get to dogpile. It sucks being on the bottom of the dog pile, but it's still awesome.
Well worth it, I'm sure. With all these stars emerging in the league, if you had to pick one player to kind of emulate the game after, who would it be and why?
Probably go with Mike Trout. He's amazing outfielder, amazing hitter. He's got a tremendous work ethic. He's always going 100%. And that's just kind of how I like to play. Just give it my all, give it my whole effort.
Not a bad guy to go off
yeah.
of. 5-2 player there. So baseball players who tend to chew on seeds, gum, whatever, keep themselves busy. What do you prefer to do throughout the case of the game?
Throughout the game, I pretty much eat anything. Anything like turkey, bags of cereal, gum. I actually chew the same case of gum throughout the whole game. It's Clips Mint, so Clips, if you're watching, that's the gum I like to chew. But yeah, I pride myself. I'm able to keep one piece of gum in for about 3 hours, so that's pretty impressive.
That is pretty impressive. All right, well, thank you for joining us. He's Sing Fong, I'm Brad Thompson, and that's Between the Lines.